What do plants need to grow? Sunlight, air, water, soil, and space. Now, let's see the parts of a plant. Roots hold the plant in the soil. Stem holds up the plant, carries nutrients and water from roots to the different parts of a plant. Leaves use sunlight to make food. Flower makes seeds.